Hey guys, let's talk about Dogecoin in this video. And you guys will be very, very surprised about what happened in the last 24 hours and how is Dogecoin doing as of now. The price was increasing by a lot in the last 4 or 5 hours ago, but as of now it has switched back to 25 cents. And as you guys can see, right now we are sitting at 24 cents, that 1.5% down in the last 24 hours and 13.26% down in the last week. Let's look at the stats and I'll show you what I'm telling right now. So you guys see the last 1 day chart. You'd see this surge right here. I'll talk about this from 24 cents to 25 cents in a matter of hours. How did this happen? Well, first let's look at the number of holders. And the number of holders as of now is 4.14 million, and so more than, I would say, 7,000 holders in the last 24 hours. That's a really, really good news. Let's talk about the main thing. Well, you might have guessed it correctly. It's Elon Musk. And that is what he tweeted a few hours ago. This baby doge do 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 baby doge do 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 baby doge do 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 and stop generating memes, I mean mimes. So what is Elon Musk trying to say? When the whole crypto community is plain, nobody is expecting Dogecoin to be useful, and everybody starts thinking that now the time of Dogecoin is over, it is not worth anymore. That is the time when Elon Musk kicks in and raises the price of Dogecoin. He is a very smart man. So that is why we all call him the Doge Father. We all love him very, very much. And that's what was the news highlight of major news channels. Dogecoin surges after Elon Musk's baby Doge tweet. And other virtual coins that were trading lower like Ethereum, XRP, Cardano also witnessed a slight uptick in their prices. So the tweet doesn't have the effect only on Dogecoin, but also on popular coins like XRP and Ethereum. See the power of Elon Musk, guys. And another very good news is that Dogecoin's fee change promises to reduce cost and incentivize nodes and miners. So this was a petition which was issued 2 or 3 days ago by Elon Musk that he wants the price of trading to be reduced. And Dogecoin's fee change also promises that it will reduce the cost and incentivize nodes and miners. Because of the lower fees, we'll be able to trade more Dogecoin, which is better for everyone. And you guys will be surprised to know that Robinhood says Dogecoin accounted for 34% of the crypto revenue in its quarter one. You guys realize the power of Dogecoin community? A lot of people are still undermining Dogecoin, but I certainly do not. I believe Dogecoin has a long-term future. It has very strong fundamentals and it is going to rise no matter what. And we are currently in the starting phase of the bull run. And there are still minor dips which are coming every single day. But once we see Bitcoin crossing 35,000, we are surely in the final bull run, where we'll see a lot less dips and a lot more rises. Robinhood says the Dogecoin accounted for 34%. You guys realize this number? 34% of the crypto revenue just in quarter one. We still do not know what the quarter two results will be. Robinhood said in its IPO prospectus on Thursday that 17% of the transaction-based revenue in the latest quarter came from cryptocurrencies, which is already up from 4% last year. And within the crypto business, 34% of the revenue came from Dogecoin transactions. This is why I say Dogecoin is so popular, not just because of Elon Musk, but because also of the presence of strong community. People like you and me who support Dogecoin day in and day out. The company issued a specific risk factor related to Dogecoin. Obviously, with any company, they would issue a risk factor. So Robinhood, the company, helped popularize stock trading in recent years. And right now, as we read in the summary that it said in its IPO filing on Thursday that the meme inspired token. Now, I don't like this word, the meme inspired. I surely know that it's a meme inspired, but as of now, I don't think we should use this word anymore, because right now it's a legit coin with a lot of practical uses. A lot of businesses are accepting Dogecoin as a form of payment. I do believe and I do agree with the fact that it was meme inspired. That's a fact. There's no doubt in that. But to say that every single time, that ruins the reputation of Dogecoin, in my opinion. That's just my opinion. And also the tweet from Elon Musk, release the Doge. And a very good meme. You come to me at runtime to tell me the code you are executing does not compile. Doge father is a very smart man, guys. You will not be able to understand his tweets in just one go. You'll need to sit and connect the dots and then you'll be able to understand the tweet. But basically what it's trying to say is that Dogecoin is going to get higher in price. That's what you guys need to know. Also, I'm still not guaranteeing it will get higher in price, but this is what the research and the analysis says about the Dogecoin. And still, if you're trying to invest into Dogecoin, make sure to do all the proper research and then only invest and only invest the amount of money you are willing or you can afford to lose. Never more than that, guys. This channel is not promoting any Ponzi scheme or new coins. This channel is just to give you information on all the cryptocurrencies present in the market. Lastly, let's look at the Bitcoin 4-hour close, which is crucial. And I was telling you guys that we are still seeing minor price actions, and that's because there are still minor dips coming. So as I told you guys, this is the major resistance level of Bitcoin. Once we cross that level and we are, let's say, in the 35,000-36,000 range, we are surely going to see a bull run. That's for sure. You can write it down, but the bull run is coming, guys. So yes, guys, if we conclude today's video, we talked a lot about Dogecoin and why some small dips are coming, because the Bitcoin isn't able to break the resistance level of $35,000. But once it breaks, we'll see the price of Dogecoin, Bitcoin, basically every other cryptocurrency rise in value. So if you like this video, if you like today's analysis, make sure to give this video a like, comment down below any doubts or suggestions you have. Also make sure to subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon next to it, so you'll get notified every single day I upload a video like this. Till then, thanks for watching and have a really, really wonderful day ahead.